Hello, it's me, JP, and welcome to another video or stream if you're watching this live. This is Terminus Zombie Survivors. And without further ado, I'm just gonna start a new game. I wanted to put the first three runs of this like as a video, but the audio was bad, and I figured out what the problem was that was. I fixed it, so now the audio should be at least more bearable to watch live or on a video if I put it up later. I died as the athlete last time, but I'm gonna try that again. And I just do permadeath because, you know, it's one try, one run. I don't want to have multiple chances. Like, if I mess up, then that's it. So it's going to be normal, default scenario, and no sandbox settings. I actually want combat more this time. I tried doing a little bit more of agility and strength just to hold more, but I think I need to be able to kill zombies a little bit better. I think thick skin is a good trait. Makes it so that you can't, well, not you can't, but you don't bleed as much and you take reduced damage, which is, I think, everything in this game. Take too much damage, you die. So let's not do that. Let's not die. I have three more treat points. I just did foodie. All right, let's try Lawrence the Athlete again. I think last time when I played, I started in a house with zombies surrounding it, so that was weird. It usually doesn't happen. Hope that doesn't happen again. So with the default sanctuary, there's no like modifiers, and the scenario, you know what I mean. So I'm always going to be trying to get to Terminus so that way it doesn't take too long, because I don't know how long it takes to get the cure, helicopter, or boat, or the other ending. So I don't want to take forever on a run. Starting with a zombie again. Okay. I want this book for the rain barrel. I don't think I've seen a lobster yet, so I'm gonna pass on that pamphlet. Since it's the start, food is fresh, but that's gonna change as I get on into the run. Skew. two knives are going to be useful early on. I don't even have to craft them, but they're probably low condition. Yeah, 7 and 18% respectively. Or his movement. Pot's going to be useful for cooking. I would like to find a pan so I could dry fish. I checked the... Yeah, I did. Okay. Started the west part of the map. Dangerous places are kind of out of the way for me, so I don't have to really worry about them. Unless Terminus is on the right, somewhere over here, but even then, I could just go up and then to the left. So dangerous places are in good spots for me this game. Fire extinguisher. I haven't seen any fires yet when playing the game, so I'm just going to use it as a weapon. It's better than planks of wood, that's for sure. Okay. Its condition is 67, so it's not half bad. Okay, I'm going to get started on a fire starter. Oh, I need the reds. Okay. I'll just dismantle these for the threads. Okay. This is gonna be the first day. I'm starting to get a little thirsty. Probably gonna use this room to sleep in. A book that improves my observation, which is nice. I don't have any observation for this character, so it's better than nothing. Another kitchen knife is always good. Aluminum bat and some dried fish. So now I have food that doesn't expire, which is nice. I don't have the rags to cover this, but I should be okay. Okay, I'm gonna get started. That. You started on reading that observation book? Depressed? Why? Pretty good, my first trait. Not my first trait, my first level up. What's this? Cut fence. Oh. It's going to be stale soon. I can't. You know what? I'm gonna try to cook the meats and then eat them. And then I'm gonna go to sleep. There you go. I'm gonna read the book, then go to sleep. Cool. I think it should be good on hydration. I have water. Going west and see what that has to offer. Police station. Could find weapons and guns. Not sure about tools, but I guess we'll see. There's a survivor. Head and then drop it so I don't have to deal with him. Why do you need zombie head anyway? Like, what is it useful for? Oh. Another pot. I could probably use it as a weapon when the one gets low on condition. I'll start with searching the room instead. Listener zombie? Okay. Listen to me bash your head in, I guess. This is a desk. Do I benefit from read? Yes, I do. Okay. Observation. What is this? What does this do? Oh, just see further. Okay. I'm drunk. I am going to finish that book. I did. Just get started on that. And I don't want to go back to sleep with that window being broken because they just climb right through and hit me in my sleep if I'm unlucky, if I could speak. Oh, rain barrel. I thought it was like the rain catcher. I thought it was this. All right, so 6 scrap metal and plastic. Oh my god. Being able to use stuff for longer is always nice. But I usually attack the head, so doing more damage in general is probably going to make them last longer in general, because I have more damage equals less use of condition, so condition of tools, so they last longer by proxy. So I think the head damage strike is more useful. I'll try. I don't want to go in the tunnel. The tunnel always feels like a bad idea. I'm gonna check these three. Okay. Yeah, no, there's no west exit for this place. Did I just goof? I think that's an arrow. Yeah, crude arrow. Library is good for learning skills. Hey, with the radio, I can find out where Terminus is if it's not broken. It's not broken, okay. Okay, yeah, it's not that bad. And there's no dangerous places I should be worrying about. Pathfinder's useful, combat's useful, a renewable book of morale, useful. It's tool use reduction, that's fine. check the rest of this place before I decide to go to sleep. I just want to make sure there's no zombies in here. Okay, yeah, I'm good for now. Another combat book. Okay. Put on gloves. Search the body for some energy. I'm gonna take that just to disassemble it. Another combat book. I'm not sure if these combat books are the same book or if they're different books, if it counts in terms of like reading them. Because if so, I could get a lot of combat off those books, but if not, then that'd be unfortunate. Raining, but I don't plan on going outside anytime soon. Just gonna check and see if I already have a street map or not. I do, so I'm not gonna be picking that up. I can check this room. Just check the corpse. So I'll do that now. This room doesn't have any windows, so I might sleep in here instead. I don't think I'll need any of those. Another observation book. Okay, yep, I got a lot of books. Yeah, so they're separate books, so I'm going to be able to get a lot of points by reading all these books. To drink some water. Also drink this for some nope, I have full energy. Don't want to waste the stats it can give you. Damn it. I was hoping it wouldn't break that, but okay. Of course I have a sprain. Yeah, so these are like 3 points of combat that I could earn. Gotta find some food. Oh yeah. Shoot. I'll go back to the library and I'll go east again to see what's on the other side. Hey, a dead bird. That's nice. I could ground it up for some beef and then eat it. That doesn't sound good if I do that in real life, but this is a game. And you gotta do what you gotta do. There's no west, what? I guess I'll go down west and, well, depending on what this is. Could check for some food, but I don't think they're gonna be on the display, so I think they're probably gonna be in back or something. Use the raincoat actually. I think I'll do that cooking thing now, because I don't want to lose any more AP points. So I'm going to butcher. Not AP, health points. And then get ambushed. Butcher you. Start a fire. Cook the meat. Then eat it. Okay, so I'm not starving, but I'm not full either. Okay. Just double checking that I checked everything I wanted to check. I'm gonna keep reading those books then. Yeah, for this run, hunger is going to be an issue. Hopefully I could find like a garden or some food. Head strike is nice. Do I have two head strikes? I do. Pasta, definitely needed. I'm gonna cook that pasta. I'll wait till next turn. I don't have the energy to cook it. Now we do. And we're back. I'm not going to be losing health, but I'm not going to be gaining health either. Unless I drink some water. A fire station has a lot of tools, like the fire axe, the crowbar, the regular axe, but I don't think food's gonna be a thing here. Fare thee well, pots. Unfortunately, with no food, I have to think about eating rotten meat. And sleep off the disease. Yeah, I know. Okay. Knowledge is what I'm trading them. All right. Gets rid of some weight for me, and I get some items that I actually need. Current. Jesus, I went all the way down here. All right. So. I'm gonna hit up this unidentified place by going back to the fire station, checking to see if the fire truck has some fuel, and I'm going to use it to, let's see, why is it, okay, use it to travel. I didn't check that locker. I'm gonna do that. Okay. Try here. It's the unidentified place. What's the point? Just read a Bible. Now you have a point. Okay, I gotta pop some pills. So I'm full on HP again. For better sleep. Oh, come on! I have no chance of hitting that zombie. Maybe the zombie won't bother me. Maybe it really won't. Okay. That's good. This is going to be a good place to sleep. It's a better bag. Take that. Take off this bag. Put you on. Condition is decent. Might make a wooden needle too. Repair it a little bit. Oh, I can make a bone needle. That's probably maybe more durable. Thank you. Sorry, just thinking, what can I do with this stuff? Currently, nothing's coming to mind. Can make a couple of more makeshift knives. I think that might be the play. Yeah, I'm gonna start getting hungry again. Boost. Wait. Yeah, I know. What's to the west? A grocery store. Maybe that's the grocery store. Or maybe there's a thing before the grocery. A restaurant. Okay. I'll take rotten food at this point. Ooh, a car. I wish I could save it, but alas, I cannot. Probably cook some ramen with that and some water. Okay, I'm gonna go back inside. I'll try to figure out what's in this room. Eating a lot of rotten food this time around. Oh, I already checked that, so I'm gonna... Oh, I don't even have a rag. I'm gonna sleep off all the disease that I have. I'm actually gonna boost. Read a little bit. And tuck her out. It sucks that by the time I'm probably going to be well, it's going to be night, but I'm probably going to use the nighttime to read the observation book. It's probably the play. Wait, what is going on? Why are my frames? Why am I dropping so much? Hold on. It's probably because it's, never mind. Okay, sorry. Like a house, unidentified place. How do you even know I'm there? Oh, is there no way to go north? I might have to go this way, I guess. Okay, yeah, I'll go north here. How long would it take me to read that book? Yeah, it's 300 pages. It's probably a couple of turns. For now, I'll hold on to it, but I don't think I'm gonna read it unless I have some spare time. Bargaining is nice when trading, but not sure how many more times I'm gonna come across a house to trade with. Got a boost or risk taking a bunch of hits. I think I have the energy to deal with these guys. I'm gonna get messed up here. I could sleep it off after eating and drinking. Actually, hold on, I'm gonna read a little. Cold gets worse the longer you play, so it's good to have that now. Can I bleed out in my sleep? Okay, no. Don't want to waste it, but I guess I have to. Random grenade on the floor, okay. I'm gonna use the ointment just to heal 3 HP. Hello. I could probably take it for scrap parts. A house with a generator. I guess someone may have died here. Why would two items be on one tile? Use the sleep just to top off my energy level. Just eat that for now. I'll go in this room for now. Taking a little bit of risk here. I think this is fine. I gotta start making my way west now. I mean east. I don't need any more information from the radio. I think I already know where I'm gonna go. Or where I'm going, rather. A health stat book. I have max health. Am I still able to read it? Nope. Okay, so you can't go past 5. I fudged up. Unless they don't know I'm here. Okay, he saw me. Oh, I have 8.3. I don't have enough energy. Yeah, it's disgusting, but if you're desperate on food, you gotta eat the rotten meat and sleep off the disease. Four pots. I don't need that many. That pot's in good condition, though. I could cure it with antibiotics, but nah. I have the time, I have the food. I don't need to at the moment. Just want to make sure I'm using a sheet and a pillow. Wait. Actually, I want to sleep till status. Alright, just gotta start heading east now. I should not be going outside right now. I should wait a little bit. That's a weird looking stick. That might be the ground decoration. I needed that. Yeah, I don't have cat's eye, so that'll be a good runner-up. Dang it. I should have traded first, but it's not that bad. I have what I need for the most part. I have to go up? No. Okay. I have to go down. Might be taking a hit here. Thank you. Okay, now just gotta follow it up. Wait, can it not damage? Like, it can't hit me. Alright, cool. Alright, that's gonna be the run for today. Now done 4 survivors. There they are. Cool. Alright, thanks for watching, and I hope you have a nice day. Peace.